that you fill in the papers I've just given you with three little words. God is dead.
I can't do what you want, Chris.
Can I help you?
I'm Amy Ryan. I work in New Left.
Michael Tate, how are you?
So in a few minutes, you guys are going to go out there and we're going to sing about God and Jesus as if they're as real as you and me. How can you do that?
With us, they are as real. As a matter of fact, even more so. I mean, we exist in the here and now. They've existed forever. Think about that.
Do you think you're smarter than me? Do you think there's any argument you can make that I don't have an answer for? I want to make this clear. In that classroom, there is a God, yet I'm him.
So I see. So when you're pressed, you quote a bunch of ancient scribblings and say, don't worry, it's all in there.
Well, they may be ancient, but they're not scribblings. We believe God gave us an instruction manual, and it's where we draw our strength, where we find our hope.
Science supports his existence. You know the truth. So why do you hate him? It's a very simple question. Why do you hate God?
I think you're here kind of wondering, kind of hoping that this stuff is for real.
How do you know that?
Well, I just felt that that's what God was saying. I just wanted you to know.
That's... I can't.
Yeah. And he's just the drummer.
Me and the gang would let you know, you've heard in the news that there's been a bit of a squabble down there on campus. One of your professors insisted that God is dead. Well, I'm happy to announce that the reports of God's death were greatly exaggerated.
Oh,